wireless power transfer. In this project, high frequency power transfer is demonstrated. This is step down transformer. That voltage is coming here, around 12 volt is coming here, that is rectified by these diodes. This is filtering capacitor. Up to 45 kilohertz power is generated in this circuit, and that is given to this bridge, which consists of a MOSFET and a capacitor. Finally, the output of this bridge is given to the primary coil or a resonating coil. Whenever the secondary coil is bring near to this primary coil, the automatically the power will be transmitted. Now we will see how it works. As I have given power to the circuit, now I am bringing the secondary coil near to the primary coil. As we can see here, the LEDs are glowing, and as I bring near and near to the primary coil, they are glowing very brightly. As well as the power will be transmitted in a 360 degree also. Yes, we can see here. Yes, as I bring this to the near and near to the primary coil, the LEDs are glowing very brightly. Thank you.